gentlemen, remove your hats for the playing of the national anthem by the Triton High School Marching Band under the direction of Mr. Jim Montgomery. Stadium is being flown tonight at half staff as directed by the President of the United States for the attacks that occurred earlier this week on the United States Embassy in Libya. Triton High School would like to have a moment of silence for Mr. Donnie Olds, who passed away earlier today. Donnie Olds was a loving father, dedicated husband, and an invaluable member of the Triton High School faculty and family. Mr. Olds taught agricultural science and coached football as well as girls track. He will always be remembered for the indelible mark that he made on this school and on this community. Once again, we would like to have a moment of silence for the late great coach Donnie Olds. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, the officials for tonight's game. The referee is Eddie Pendergrass. Doug Kinsman is the umpire. The linesman is Samuel Hershey. Jeffrey Williams is the line judge, while Shane Goog is the back judge. Captains for tonight's game for Charles B. Aycock. Captains this evening for the Hawks: number 3, Broderick Leach; number 5, Isaiah McNeil; number 24, Keith Milton; and number 62, Jesse Brewer. Triton has won the opening toss. The Hawks have deferred their option until the start of the second half. Kicking off for the Hawks, number 21, Ricardo Hernandez. Number 33, Jay Suber, back deep for Charles B. Aycock. Onside kick is... Holding the preliminary... Number 11, Diedrich Stacker on the carry. Again.
What do we want to see? Defense! That's just what we want to
Offside against CBA. Diedrich Stacker again on the carry. Diedrich Stacker on the carry, penalty. Holding. McBride's pass is complete to number five, Isaiah McNeil. Good for 36 yards and a Triton touchdown. Number 21, Ricardo Hernandez, on to attempt the extra point. The kick is good. 8:41 left to play in the first quarter. The score, Triton 7, CB Aycock nothing. Isaiah McNeil for McBride, his second touchdown passing of the season. For McNeil, his first touchdown receiving. For the Hawks, first and 10 for CB Aycock at the Triton 36.
Take that!
Number three, Jacob Harrison, on to attempt the extra point. The kick is good. 4:42 left to play in the first quarter. Second and 17 for the Golden. Diedrich Sacker on the carry. For the Hawks. Penalty is declined. That's the end of the first quarter. Aycock, the ball placed at their own 47-yard line. Number 7, number 83, Trey Woodard on to punt for CB Aycock. Back deep to receive for Triton, number 11, Diedrich Sacker. Placed just short of the 44-yard line. Thank you. Austin Snowden on the Neil Clark on the carry for us. Left the play in the first half. The score, CB Aycock 14, Triton number 3, Jacob Harrison kicking off for the Golden Falcons. The kick is down. For the Hawks from the 32. Woodard back deep to receive for Triton, Diedrich Stacker. Diedrich Stack. Diedrich Stack. number one, Maurice Mc... That's the end of the first half. The score, Charles B. Aycock 14, Triton 7. For CB Aycock, number three, Jacob Harrison. Number two. Dedrick Thacker. 47 yards for the Triton touchdown. The kick is good. 11:09 left to play. Number seven, Justin. Off the punt, back deep to receive for the Hawks is Dedrick Thacker. Number 22, Brandon McLean. Number 20, Todd Penny. Diedrich Stacker carries across midfield into CBA top territory. Number 44, Devontae Stewart. Diedrich Stacker for another Triton first down. McBride, 15 yards for the Triton touchdown. The kick is good. 4:22 left to play in the third quarter. The score, Triton 21, CB Aycock 14. Mendez kicking off for the Hawks. Austin Snowden on the quarterback. Snowden's pass is incomplete. Penalty flags down on. Two penalties on the play, both. Number 7, Austin. Punt number 83, Trey Woodard. Back deep to receive for the Hawks is Diedrich Stacker. Diedrich Stacker carries out. Number 20, Todd Kenny on the carry. CB Aycock, 14. Diedrich Stacker. number 20, Todd Kenny. Number 20, Todd Kenny carries for another. On the quarterback. Number 7, Austin Snowden on the intentional grounding in the end zone against the Golden Falcons. Seven left to play in the fourth quarter. The score now, Triton 23, BB Aycock 14. Diedrich Stacker on the McBride pass. Number 44, Devontae Stewart. Diedrich Stacker for the Triton touchdown. And Ricardo Hernandez going to attempt the extra point. The kick is no good. 2:45 remaining in the fourth quarter. The score.
Stop!
holding the penalty against. Diedrich Stacker on the carry. He slips down at the... Tonight's game, the final score, Triton 29, TV Aycock 14.